What book did I read where it takes many less muscles in your face to smile than it does to frown? I forgot what book that is, but I believe that. So smiling is not only a good way of communicating with someone, but smiling is good for what ails you, much less that smile you give to that person when you say, "Hi, how are you? How do you feel today?" Give them a smile. Watch the difference.